Sonic. I have drawn Knuckles. I've drawn Tails. Can't believe I've drawn Sonic versus Knuckles, but I can't believe I haven't drawn the man himself, Sonic the Hedgehog. My first ever video game, guys. Sonic was. So this is like close to my heart. Sega. First ever when I was a kid, back in whenever Sonic came out first. My parents got it first. It's amazing. I think it was like, I don't know, eight, something like that. But anyway, let's go. Landscape page, use a pencil eraser, hit pause if I go too fast. Sketch it out lightly with your pencil. You can always do your marker afterwards. I know some people like trying to do it with marker as well, but you can't erase your mistakes with marker, so. Let's go. Center point is about here. We're gonna start here because we wanna start with his big eyes, his big frowning kind of eyes, right? So we're gonna like curve a line. Open around like this. And this kind of becomes kind of hairy down here. Do the same thing on the other side. So it goes around. Gets kind of hairy down here. Okay. And then his big eyes come down around in here. So we got like the bridge of his nose, right? So he's got like wrinkly sort of section there. And then the eye curves around, kind of like a big letter C or something. Just like that, right? Same on this side, pretty much. Right. There's eyes inside there. Big long circles, big long ovals. Okay. And then the pupil, same shape. You just follow that same shape again. And you just color inside there black. And you can leave a white dot, or you can add the white dot with like Tippex or white paint after you color it in black. So there's two ways. So I'll show you both ways. So white dot, circle, and color around. I'll give him two highlights. So like that. I'll do the Tippex on the other side. So we'll go close to, he's looking this way, so close to his nose here. Around again with the long Irish line. Okay, and then pupil long again. And I'll color this one all black and then I'll add a highlight with paint just to change it up. Right, and then just to show you that there's like two different ways of doing, there's, well, there's lots of different ways of doing things, but there you go. So easy peasy. Okay, so what to do next? So he's got like a big smile and a black sort of nose, right? So his nose is like here. So it's like a long, that long sort of roundish Sonic-y nose, right? And kind of comes in. Here, and I think he has some like nostril lines like that. So you can color that black or you can do it like dark gray. I'll probably do it like dark gray, really dark, so I'll leave it. And then the blue meets the pink up here, so it's kind of like hairy and stuff. And his frowns are kind of hairy as well, so you know, in the movie, they're like textured creatures, so they're like they put a lot of work into the style of them. So then his face, right? So coming from his eyes here, right? We have blue hair meets that pink sort of fleshy hair. Coming around there, right? And this is just curve around underneath his face. Right? Basically like that. And then you might have like some hair lines coming down here. He's got a big confident smile. He's kind of got a dimple on this end, or like a shadow. Just there. Okay. So he's looking all determined, as our heroes should. And then his side of his head will go like this. And you can do it a hairy line, right? So this will come up and eventually become, it kind of disappears because it becomes like part of his head spike, which goes back this way. So I'll just leave it that way. Same kind of on this side, right? So it goes. Right? So the head spike that goes down behind here. Like that. That's why I'm doing it that way. So same on this side, pretty much. So this one goes back. Actually, we can see more of this one. It goes back into his head, right? And just up here, we have his ears. So he's got these hairy ears that kind of hairy sort of triangles. Just go down into his head here. Right, so one there, another one here. Mine's are kind of fluffy and stuff, so. Then they have hairy insides, so. Hairy insides. Going around like this. And then texture and stuff, like lines like this do help. And he has like a line going right up the center of his forehead. And then we do the inside of his ear on this side. I'm doing a lot sketchy in here. You could do solid lines if you wanted. But I'm just trying to make him look like he is in the movie rather than the sort of cartoon version. So lots of these texture lines on him. Just to make him look a little bit hairy. So then the rest of his head and the spikes that go behind his head, right? So this goes up this way. And this is the big one that goes out behind his head, right? Right, and there's like some spikes that all go up this way. So that all eventually goes down behind his head. And then we have some more coming down here. So two more. One here. You can do as much of this texture as you want, of course. You don't have to do it exactly like mine. You could just color it blue if you wanted. So, and then some texture on that. Da-da. Okay, and then his body. So we got an arm coming out this way. It's kind of smoother than his head hair. All right, and then his chest just comes out from, like, you can't really see his neck much. It's just like, maybe a little bit there or there. And then his body like comes out here. And then we have another arm that just goes off the bottom of my page there. So then here, the underside of his arm goes down that way. And then his back there. And then I think we can see like another, so some texture and stuff. And there's another spike back here somewhere. And he's got that pink belly, so it just goes around like this. Kind of like around there. And that is pretty much it, guys. That is how to draw Sonic the Hedgehog. This is from Sonic 2, a poster, so. Hope was helpful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye.